best rally of the match. And that was the real Hina Hiatta. And to be fair, Samara came out with a fair amount of credit as well. Get away from him because he's looked really switched on in the last game. And that point, or this point, good example of it. Just about kept alive. And again by LeBrun. Look at the innovation he gets. Into the seat sideways. Great entertainment.
Beautiful little drop shots. Oh my goodness, if Gerasimenko had made that on, that'd be as good as Gauzy's at the Champions Incheon. What a forehand chop! Confidence booster for her. Nice loops and touches. That had quite a lot of backspin on it. Wow.
You always got the sense that Lim was just delaying the inevitable, didn't you? But it was admirable resilience while it lasted.
It was just, you know, defensive awesomeness from Lim. It's a very interesting rally, wasn't it? In and out. Net recoveries.
Oh, terrific rally, and that might do the Romanian's confidence, a power of good to have won the point.
In the lead.
Oh, superb rally. Oh, a terrific rally, and for once, Spaniards came out on top in one of those lengthy, loopy exchanges.
It is done here. Cho De-Siong lives to see another day in Ljubljana.